We'd like to thank the Northland for doing all this recycling. Here's what happened over the course of the week for Earth Week. 10,000 pounds worth of batteries plus. Thanks everyone for contributing. Have a good day.